Hi everybody. Well, this is an old fluorescent lamp. It's actually looks like Wheeler Boston. It's actually from an old General Electric factory. And here's some of the parts inside. Here's the ballast. And a wiring diagram. See if I can get that. It's like everything's made by GE. GE Co. You don't see that every day. Made in USA. So we can get that number. It's like a patent number. Huh. Okay, so I guess that end is just the one end of the bulb. This is the other end of the bulb. And this has the starter built into it. Go. GE Co. There we go. Take this out and take a look at it. What's in there? Also General Electric. Huh. Very cool.